Jordan Poole was obviously a really big part of last year's title run, and this postseason he's kind of just struggled with. What's your message to him?
We all have to play better, you know, considering we're in a 3-1 hole, so there's no sense of isolating him in this situation. It's all about collectively what can we all do to be better. And he's a part of that. We're all a part of that. And if we're going to get out of this hole, we all have to play better.